Hey guys, welcome back, and today I'm going to show how to remove the safety clip of this gas. First we have to remove the cover from the safety clip. Now there's a thread hanging the safety clip. Look at this. All you have to remove, or not remove, just pull the safety clip from it. It will not come like that. So you have to pull the thread to unlock it. Look at this. To unlock the pin, then you have to pull the safety clip. That's the best way to remove this clip. I'll show you again. If you pull the thread, you can see it unlocks. If you didn't pull the thread, you cannot remove this thing. That's the safety clip. So that's it, guys. This is the simplest way to remove the gas safety clip. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Bye.